Frederick, Wisconsin, but I do want to point something else out. Did you know America's first kindergarten classroom, 1856, was right here at Watertown? First kindergarten class was actually spoken in German because the woman came from Germany who began kindergarten in America. Now, say the word kindergarten.
Kindergarten.
Raise your hand if you know what the word actually means. You're right. The word kinder means children in German. Kinder is children. Garten is place. Kindergarten, the children's place. Now it's time to scribble fest. Ready to go to work? I am going to start scribbling up many cool things. We'll do a couple capitals, finish this map. As we go up in here, we're going to go to the north part of Michigan and begin one of the five Great Lakes. How many Great Lakes are there, boys and girls?
Five.
There's two of them, one and two of those Great Lakes. This is the city of, the state of Illinois, city of Chicago. Boys and girls, Chicago, Illinois is home of the world's first skyscraper. However, it was just an 11-story building, but I like to put a big skyscraper representing the great city of Chicago.